Hey guys, it's OmegaManZ20, and this year I'll be playing the new Fall Guys Season 2 update. So I believe just today Fall Guys released this update. So yeah, in this video, I'll be talking about the Battle Pass, which will be at the end of the video, and also be playing a few matches. So yeah, let's get into this video. Okay guys, well right now I'm just logging in, and yeah, so far update's looking pretty cool. I only did one match before this video just to see it. And yeah, it's super cool, so I'll save that for the video to tell you guys about that later on. So yeah, this is a super cool update, so yeah. And they also update the graphics a lot more. Like, I think it's a lot more brighter for me, yeah. So it's a lot more brighter, and yeah. So they did a really good job on this update. Let's see if you... I don't think you could do that, the thing anymore. So you basically go on the very edge. I think they might have fixed that. Well, it wasn't really like a bug. It was just a faster way of, yeah, like getting through. Okay. I qualify. So yeah, I think they updated the qualify a bit more. So that's pretty cool. And we qualify. I actually thought I was done there, but no. Yeah, see, so like right here, they changed the background pattern to like a purple. It's a medieval theme. Dizzy Heights, yeah, see right here, it's like a thing. So yeah, they changed that. But I think they did a really good job. And yeah, see the graphics and the camera angles, they really updated. They did a super good job on it. So yeah, good job, Fall Guys. So, okay. 29 people can qualify. So yeah, guys, I'm not really sure what else they updated. I haven't seen any new game modes, but I think they did add that. So yeah, that's pretty cool. Aw, just missed it. So this one, I don't feel like griefing people. Okay. Okay. And yeah, there's a new skin in the shop. It's 11,000 of those kudos. Yeah, 11,000 kudos for it, for the top, and then for the bottom, another 11,000. So 22,000 total. I think that's the right price. Yeah, I might be wrong, but I'm pretty sure that's right. Yeah, so I think they also changed the animation a bit so it doesn't go straight in there. And yeah, see, and then it shows like the rookie at the bomb. Yeah, so that's his skin right there. It's a legendary. Surprisingly, you don't have to use crowns for it. But now on the battle pass, you can get a lot more crowns with a pass in. You can get like 15 crowns or something instead of like before like 2 or 3. So yeah. That's pretty cool also. Yeah, so I still have to level up. Hopefully I can like level up a few times in this video. 17 can qualify. So yeah, like, it's a weird like princess skin. But it's like a medieval theme, so mind that. No! No! Okay. Hound edges! Yes! Okay. GG's, we qualify. So yeah, so I'm pretty sure they updated it. It's like the fruit shoots more often now. Yeah, I think that's pretty fair because before, sorry about the mic. It feels a bit like wonky there. Yeah, anyways, I think it was super cool that they actually updated like the time of the speed so it's a lot faster because before like it didn't shoot as often so it's a lot easier to climb up. Well, I've never really seen that before, but yeah, so I'm pretty sure Fall Guys did add a few new game modes, so I haven't got them yet, but hopefully I'll get them soon. Yeah, so this one's basically like... Thanks for the tail, bud. Okay. I'm just gonna actually chill here. I don't see anyone. So much of people have a tail. Oh, there's one guy just grind. Did someone just leave the game? I'm out here. So much people are actually. Oh my goodness. There's a lot of people that don't have a tail. No, I need tail! Aw, GG's. Okay, let's just leave. Well, that was a good first round, though. Okay, so this is a bit of a glitch. So I exited, but okay. Well, GG's, I think that was a pretty good first match. I did not get to the finals, but I think that's still pretty cool. And I leveled up, so we got this new color. Cool. And yeah, I see you already get crown level 3. Well, I think that was a pretty good first round. Hey guys, well, now I'm loading, and here's one of the new maps, Night Fever. Okay, so this is my second attempt and I already got it. So yeah, I see they like redesigned the end of it. Yes, this is super cool. Whoa, what? This is insane. No! Okay. Since this is pretty insane, but it's also, I'm not going to lie, it's bit hard. Yeah, this is pretty hard. I'm not even lying. Yes! Okay, I'm almost there. Yes! And I qualify! Okay, this is actually a pretty sick map. This is insane. Yeah, guys. And yeah, guys, so far, if you guys are enjoying the video, make sure to drop a like on the video, subscribe, and turn on post notifications so you never miss an upload. And yeah, guys, so I'm planning to do a big live stream on, so you guys better subscribe because I'll try to be doing that because this weekend I have quite a bit of time to do it. So yeah, hopefully I'll be able to do it. And yeah, so I'll try to be uploading this video like the day this update comes out, which I think is today. So yeah, I'll try to be uploading as soon as possible once I'm done recording quickly yet. And yeah. Okay, let's see what else did they change to rollout. Doesn't look like they changed that much. They did update the graphics, which I think is pretty cool. But that's pretty much it for this one. But yeah, I think the graphics like gets a lot nicer and cleaner. I don't know if you guys could tell a difference, but I mean, on a few of the maps, I could tell a big difference. Okay. I'm gonna stay away from that one guy, because he's griefing. Or if that person got stuck in, like, the donut thing. Everyone's on this side. Okay, this one's, like, a free one, so you don't have to do obstacles for a while. 7 people eliminated, okay. Pretty good, we still need another, like, 8 people, so that's... Oh, rip that one person, he got stuck. He was glitched for me, I don't know. I think I might just... There might be a bit of, like, lag or something. I don't think it's lag, but I think he actually is glitched through. So yeah, I think there's a few bugs in this new update, but I mean, what do you expect, though? Because in a bunch of games, like, every time there's a new update, there's going to probably be bugs. So they have to fix that. Okay, so. Yeah, I don't know. I might make a funny gaming moments video. So I'll put Fall Guys, a bunch of stuff in there. So, yeah. And yeah, you guys can just comment down below if you guys like the idea. Because I think I'll probably do that. But it will take a while of editing. So, probably won't be uploaded for a while. Because I want to try doing uploading content like every few day or so. Every few days. And I qualified, GG's, okay. So nothing new I see on rollout, but yeah, it's pretty cool. And next one is... Tiptoe, okay. So it's one of the true, I'm excited to see that map. I don't know if they released it right away. Oh, look at that! Cool, they add some power to it. Okay, I'm not really sure, I think it's supposed to be like... I kind of feel like there's going to be a little pattern, and you have to follow the certain one. I think there might be that. Oh, no, it isn't. It's just like a pattern kit. So I thought it actually affected it, but... Oh, I thought I was dead there because people are shoving. Okay, right here, I'm going to stay for a bit. Yes, I was the first. Was it the first one qualify? And I was the first one to qualify. Yes. So on this one, I was the first one. Let's go. This is my first time getting it. Thirteen people left. Okay, I think it might be the final. I don't know if that ain't new finals. I don't know. You guys comment down below. Did they add any new finals? I don't think they did. They might have though. I don't think it's the final, but I have a fishy feeling that's not. Hoopsie Legends. So they update Hoopsie Daisy. Okay. Okay, so this is pretty cool. I think someone might have left because 13. I don't know if you could divide that into 3, so. Oh, 5 people. I can only collect 6 hoops, Ah, I see the idea. Oh, they changed it. No. Yes, I qualify. I was so worried I didn't qualify there. So I don't think they did change Hoopsie Daisy. I mean, they're very male, okay. Hopefully, don't mess this up. Okay, let's go. How's everyone missing? Did you see that? Who won? Oh, this guy. So he also changed the thing. He was a rookie. Okay. Oh, okay. Well, I really didn't know what the the new update. I didn't really know that they actually changed it. So now it's a different strategy. Okay. Well, this ain't made to the finals though. You see this? One more level up, and then right here you got a selection. Let's try this one. So let's try the new game mode. I think it's limited. So I'm excited to see what it is. Okay, let's just wait for it to load. Okay, so there's almost enough people to start the round. Come on, a few more people join. But yeah, hopefully I get this video uploaded pretty soon. Okay. I'm excited to see what this game mode is. A Gauntlet Showdown. So I think it's a few days. I wonder if you win it, does it actually? Gauntlet Showdown. I have a feeling I know what it is. It's basically all the modes, except at the very end, it's a different ending. It's a gauntlet or something. That's why I think, and you have to do some obstacles. You have to basically run, and it's the first one qualified. Let's see if you can still do that little trick. I know there's How much people are red? There's a lot of people that are the color red. But it's a pretty cool color though, so yeah. Practice round, I'm going to be reviewing the battle pass and finishing up the video. And I qualified, GG's. So let's see how much people are getting kicked off. Oh wow. 41 people remaining, okay. Oh, a seesaw. Yeah, but I literally just saw there's one of the game modes that was, there's one, I think it was in, the trailer itself, where you push the boxes. But yeah, it's pretty quick. You have to push the box around. I was how do you get there? Okay, so I'm at the very back. That's not good because most of the time people try crowding, so the thing that, it overweights. Actually, I wonder if they changed seesaw. Oh no. Yes! I don't know if they fixed the glitch if you fall down at that one part, then you go back to the very beginning. Because I think before that was a glitch. I don't know, you guys comment down below. There we go, wall guys! I think it might just be in the run the gauntlet or something. Ah, so you have to push the stuff. Okay, so it's basically it's like grabbing. You just have to grab onto something and push it. No, I almost got there. No, how did I not grab onto there? GG's. Why are people moving the boxes? GG. Well, that was a pretty hard game mode. But yeah, I think that was pretty fun, though. This new update's pretty cool. But that one game mode is hard, though. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, so we go here. We got the pass thing. So let me do a quick review. We got a rookie, so like a template thing. Cool, and then you got like a ogre skin or something. I knew like... think like a avatar expert or something. I don't know how to really say that. Wish cross checkers, and you get more crowns. So there's a lot more crowns than last battle pass. Elder dwarf, and we got another template thing. Court jester, 5 crowns. That's a lot. Hello? Yeah, guys, that's pretty much it for this video. I really enjoyed filming this video. It was a lot of fun. So yeah. And also, if you guys are new, make sure to leave a like on the video, subscribe, and turn on post notifications. And yeah, I'll see you all next time. Bye!